इन ए वर्ल्ड ऑफ एक्सेस ऑफ सीकिंग आफ्टर मटीरियलिज्म योगा प्रोमिसेज रिस्ट्रेंट एंड बैलेंस इन ए वर्ल्ड सफरिंग फ्रॉम मेंटल स्ट्रेस योगा प्रोमिसेज काम इन ए डिस्ट्रैक्टेड वर्ल्ड योगा क्रिएट्स फोकस क्रिएट्स कॉन्सेंट्रेशन इन ए वर्ल्ड ऑफ फियर योगा प्रोमिसेज स्ट्रेंथ एंड करेज ए हेल्दी बॉडी एंड ए डिसिप्लिन माइंड आर द फाउंडेशंस ऑफ ए वर्ल्ड फ्री फ्रॉम फियर इन क्राफ्टिंग ए न्यू सेल्फ थ्रू योगा वी क्रिएट a new world we live in a world that is divided in a world in conflict over material gains a world in conflict over failures to understand each other how shall we understand each other if we do not understand ourselves we are at a point in a history where global warming threatens the world as we know it The world's ecology is threatened by human greed and excess. Yoga shows the way to consumption that is healthy, balanced, and in tune with nature. It may have originated in India, but it draws its energies from the millions who practice it around the world. International Yoga Day is not the brainchild of a government or of the United Nations. It is a reflection of the largest knowledge-based people's movement the world has ever seen. A movement of people whose lives have been touched, been changed by yoga. We will take this movement forward to aim for better health, more fulfilled lives, and more connected communities. On this day, I also pledge the spirit of India, the collective energy of our people to the creation of a more equal world, a world without fear, a world of peace.